isometric adductor hold is perfect for rehabilitating or preventing groin strains. Use a chair or a box in the gym to prop your top leg up onto. Place the weight through your elbow and forearm to support your upper body. Push your leg down into the box or bench, keeping your hips nice and high and spine in a neutral position. Hold this static position for about 8 to 10 seconds and then relax. Repeat this 8 times on each leg. The stronger you get, the longer you can hold this position for and perform more reps. Make sure you're keeping your hips high throughout the isometric hold and ensure your spine is in a neutral straight line, including your neck. This is a simple exercise that can be performed at home as well as at the gym.